Reckon Charts is a set of professionally designed and animated advanced infographic plugins for Final Cut Pro. With Reckon Charts, you can make all sorts of different types of animated charts. No need to deal with sliders and on-screen controls, just enter or import the data as is. Let's take a look at how to make a professional pie chart in Final Cut Pro. First off, what is a pie chart? A pie chart or pie graph is a circular statistical graph which is divided into slices to illustrate proportion. Let's create our chart. The Reckon Charts presets are located in the Generators browser under Reckon Charts. There are multiple circles chart templates to choose from. I'll drag pie chart to my timeline. Reckon Charts gives you two ways to load up data points, in the parameters, or by importing CSV or comma-separated value data from the on-screen controls. You can export CSV data from any spreadsheet application. I'll load up CSV data for the titles and values. I have fewer data points than the preset, so I'll adjust the count of segments slider to compensate. We have tons of customization controls. I can adjust the master origin, width, height, and scale. I'm happy with the animation duration, which is the length of the animate in and out. I'll adjust the stay parameter, which is how long the graphic stays on screen before it animates out. I can change my font and text size. Below this, I can change the color scheme of the pie slices if I'd like. And we're done. Reckon Charts is a powerful set of infographic presets that make it easy to display data and will save you tons of time in your video workflow. Try out a wide range of great audio and visual effects at fxfactory.com.